and sheep, we've got another tool in the toolbox. It's called the facial grimace, and we're really getting into the nitty-gritty here of how to read their language. Sheep show pain on their faces, and being able to recognize this on a scale of mild to severe pain is used by vet hospitals and research labs around the world. So what are we looking at? We're looking at three things: the eyes, the ears, and the shape of the nose. Head position comes into it as well, but that kind of just goes along hand in hand. As pain increases, the eyes will become more droopy. They'll start to look like they're slightly closing. As pain increases, the ears will flatten, and that pinnae, which is the inside part that should be facing you if they're bright and alert, starts to rotate down until, when it's severe, the pinnae facing the ground and you can't see them at all. And the third part is the grimace itself, which affects the shape of the nose. So the nose should be a soft U shape. When they're in pain, these facial muscles here tighten and the shape of the nose becomes more like a V. The fact that they are likely starting to droop their head in pain when they're at this stage also accentuates the shape of that V. Now, we've got some pictures for you in the ebook, so please do have a look there. Some good examples of no pain, mild to moderate pain, and severe pain are in there for you as well. You'd be forgiven for seeing a sheep like this and thinking maybe it looked sleepy or sedated. This isn't really a thing, guys. If you're up close to a sheep, they should be bright and alert, head up, eyes wide open, ears facing you.